It seems it's going to be a sparkling year ahead for the gems and jewellery market. With the revival in demand in major markets like US and China, export of precious stones and jewels is now all set to regain sheen. According to the Gem and Jewellery Export Promotion Council, gem and jewellery export grew 16% in 2009 and 10. Exports stood at $28 billion in 2009 and 10. In fact, the sector accounted for 17% of the total merchandise export.
There has been growth of about 16%. I think the going is good. I think we have, as a gem and jewelry industry, has come out of the recession. Not only has come out of the recession, but has led the world to come out of the recession, in the diamond world at least.
Reports show that India accounted for 26% of total gems exports to the US in 2009-10, which had registered a fall of more than 70% during the slowdown. But despite the recovery, the industry feels that government needs to take stock of the situation and take measures to ensure growth sustains.
What we have asked the government is to allocate a fund out of the reserves to the banking system, especially for the diamond industry, for the gems and jewelry industry.
Looking at the growing demand from major markets like US and Japan, and increasing appetite of Chinese consumers for Indian diamonds, industry experts feel that sheen is back for the gems and jewelry sector. In fact, looking at growing demand, an encouraged export council has set a target to double the export in 2 years. Nidhi Francis, Bloomberg UTV, New Delhi.